It takes more than you think to be a meter reader. Hi, I'm Ryan Greenfield. Thanks for joining us for another episode of BPUB Central. They come around once a month, write down your consumption, and check it twice to make sure it's right. Today, teams of BPUB meter readers are taking us behind the scenes to show us how they do their job. Let's go take a look. BPUB's main office opens at 8 a.m., but BPUB's meter readers like to get a head start, arriving as early as 7 a.m. With the help of some fresh coffee, employees get together for a briefing of the day's assignments, and then head out with a list of homes and businesses to visit. The technical side of their job requires meter readers to keep accurate records of customers' monthly consumption. To do this, meter readers visit homes regularly and write down the numbers found in the dials of the meter. Each dial is numbered 0 to 9, and it is measured in kilowatt hours to determine the amount of electricity used. The numbers on the dials should be read from right to left, in case you ever get curious and want to check your consumption. Here's a tip. Usually the pointer on the dial will be between two numbers. Always read the lower of the two numbers. In cases where the pointer is directly on a number, say 8, you have to check the dial immediately to the right. Did you know they visit a little over 108,000 meters a month? In 2018, BPUB meter readers read over 1 million meters from residential, commercial, local, state, and federal facilities in Brownsville. But the job requires a lot more than just reading numbers. They encounter all kinds of obstacles, from meter tampering to unwilling pets.
It's hard. Every single day, everything's different. And the weather is a factor, and that's one of the main things. And then the animals out there and gate locks, everything's a factor.
There's some areas in here in Brownsville, we have problems with dogs. And it's hard for us to get in because there's some customers that have not only one, two, they have several dogs in one property. I seen a dog, like a pit bull, coming toward me, and I tried to get away for my safety.
We've encountered several meter tamperings, right? But what we do, we go through a big process, which is we gotta make sure that it is a tampering before we even call Brownsville PD. Meter tampering can be described as a broken seal. It can be described also as having jumpers on the customer site. Those are some of the examples that we can determine when it's a tampering. For the customer, it's dangerous. They can create a fire. You can be injured, or even cause a death for electrocution.
Meter readers are at the forefront of BPUB, and they love their jobs. They help build a culture of family at BPUB and build a strong sense of community with our customers. They can also teach you how to read your own meter, make you more aware about how much you consume.
Bueno, lo que más me encanta de mi trabajo, una de las cosas es que cuando estoy haciendo las rutas en las residencias, al mismo tiempo estoy haciendo ejercicio. Camino como de 6 a 9 millas por día, ¿verdad? Y otras de las cosas que tengo comunicación con los customers, ¿verdad? Y siempre trato de dar buenas respuestas cuando el customer tiene alguna pregunta. Cuando está enojado por los biles altos, trato de que el customer quede contento con las respuestas que yo le doy.
It makes me feel good because, like I said, I represent Brownsville PUB. I'm there for them, whatever question they have. You know, I try to guide them to the right direction. Any concern, what they have in their mind.
I enjoy meeting new people out there. That's my passion. I like to help people as much as I can. I like to help the customers so customers can know that we're here for them. If they have any questions regarding the meter, electric meter, or they have any questions regarding their utility bill, we always try our best to help them. I was giving also some tips how to conserve. Like when they have to wash or have to, using those fluorescent lights and stuff. That's what I most of the time like to help the customer as much as I can.
To learn more about that, you can go to the BPUB website and search for reading your bill. There you'll get detailed instructions on how to read your commercial or residential meter. For further questions, you can call BPUB at 956-983-6200. Once again, thanks for joining us. I'm Ryan Greenfeld, and we'll see you next time.